I've got a bit of a predicament here. There's a load of cows in the field that I need to go through, and some are bulls, and they keep coming at me.
We'll go a different way.
Well, it's a long way to go. It's too far to go around. In fact, the sun's coming now. I'm going to have to climb over that fence. I mean, some of them have just been right up at my feet, literally. Oh, in fact, there's one coming now. So, there's one fucking legging it over. Well, some are cows. In fact, some are cows. It's number 778 cow. Fucking hell, there's piles of them now. They're all over now. I've started talking. There's fucking about five or six. There's another three coming.
Hey, what are you doing? Why did you fucking give me this?
I'm literally behind the graveyard. Don't move, cows.
Don't let you, though.
Well, this one's a cow, but it's black and white.
And this one's dying as well.
Right, in fact, to be honest, they're all slowly meandering past. They all come through a gate I need to get through, so when these have gone, I can go for it. Mm. They're all heading down the field, so... But just three that are fairly persistent, and one's having a piss now.
What?
One's having a piss. Ah, these are all moving. Now they're just licking my leg, actually. Get off. Say hello. Can you hear them? What are you doing? You're trying to eat me pants.
What?
He's trying to eat me pants.
Eat your pants?
Yeah. Now, there's some smaller ones over there that are coming through the gate now. Oh, fucking hell, there's a big fucker there. When that's gone, it's watching me. When that's gone, I can go for it. I don't think that's a cow, but it's brown. These two are here, but that one's spotted me, whatever it is, and it's watching me. So I'll just give it a few minutes, I'll wait for it to go. These are just here, but the bulk of them are gone. There's about 30 of them. They've all... He must have been milking them or something. I'm assuming that one's a bull down there. Assume that one there's a bull, so...
Well, be careful, because bulls can fucking run.
Yeah, well, just give him a minute or two. I don't see any udders on it, so it must be a bull. Oh, it's only got one, actually. Yeah. Here's this one again. It's hanging its head through the fence. I'm not bothered with these cows. I'm just... it's going through the gate now. As soon as it goes through, I'll do a runner. He's hanging about now. Hold on. Yeah, he's slowly moving on. He were looking at me, though.
That's what
they
stole on charges.
Alright, speak to you in a bit. Yeah. Bye. Is that a cow? Or is that a bull? Right. So the bulk of them are through there, and I think I can start going. Just not so sure about that one there. Right, so where am I going to escape to if it all goes wrong? A little nick in the fence there, so here we go. Don't like that, does it? We saw it.